How many cows does it take to run the NFL? Given that footballs are often referred to as pigskins, you'd be forgiven for not knowing that the NFL's footballs are actually made from cowhide. In fact, the NFL uses the hides from over 3,000 cows every single year in order to supply them with enough footballs for a single season. Of those 3,000, 22 cows are used just for the footballs used at the Super Bowl every year.